hit in the car, started snoring driving over the island, across a 42 car driver. I'm calling pilots, co-pilots, looking for life on the planet, sir, no sign of it. All I can see is a bunch of smoke flying, and I'm so high that I might die, I go mad. Living out of this place, I'm out of place, I'm in outer space, of this vanish without a trace. I'm going to a pretty place now with a cloud.
Detroit!
The same, they got the name, so I don't need game to play. I just say whatever I want to whoever I want, whenever I want, wherever I want, however
I want.
All I do show some respect, a few is ecstasy. Got me standing next to you, getting sentimental as fuck, still in lust to you. You just met, but I think I'm in
love with you.
Throwing a doozy, you tell me you love me too. Wake up in the morning like, yeah, what the fuck we do? I gotta go, bitch, know I got stuff to do. Cause if I get caught cheating, then I'm stuck with you. But in the long run, these drugs are probably gonna catch up sooner or later. But fuck it, I'm on one, so let's enjoy. Let the ex destroy this final voice, so it's not a straight line. So we walk around looking like some wind-up dolls. Shit stick it out of our backs
like a dinosaur.
Shit, six hits won't even get me high no more. So bye for now, I'm gonna try
to find some more. Come on!
I'm gonna try to leave.
Everybody scream!
Come on, Sadie. Brain tan like Jim Brady. I'm a M80. You little like that Kim lady. I'm buzzing. Dirty dozen. Naughty rotten rhymer. Curse in it, you plans worse than Marty Shiner. You whack it in the motherfucker you picked your style from. You ain't gonna sell some copies if you press the double album. Admit it, yeah, fuck it, while we coming out in the open. I'm doing that for crack, smack, coke, and smoking
dope in.
My name is Marshall Mathers, I'm an alcoholic.
Hey, Marshall!
I have a disease and they don't know what to call it. Better hide the wallet, cause I'm coming to put this trip your ass. Bought a ticket to your concert and you're coming with your ass. Bitch, I'm coming out swinging so fast and it make your
eyes spin.
You can knock the fuck out
like Mike Tyson.
The proof is in the pudding. It's back to Sean Hope. I'll your motherfucking throat
first and Ron Goldman.
You see me on your block with two blocks when you fuck the world like two blocks.
I just don't give up.
Talking that shit behind my back, turning back and telling your boys that I won't cry.
I just don't give up.
So put my tape back on the rack. Go run and tell your friends my city's wet.
I just don't give up.
But see me on the street, y'all. Cause you about to get stuck, stolen, and snuck.
I just don't give up.
Uh-huh. I want you to light your lighters up. Strike your matches. Pull out your glow sticks, y'all. Light them up. Now light them up, y'all. Light them up, y'all.
Detroit, I know light you motherfuckers smoke weed. Let me see them lighters. These hot hands are nightmares. The white parents are worse fearing. The child with hot hair and he likes hearing. Like whatever they say has no caring. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. To see him walking around with his headphones flaring. Alone in his own home, home that he don't care. He's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out. Cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His scars are whack, mad, so he's talking back. Talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. Tags his pants, new axe and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him so he socked him back. He broke his nose, his house is a broken home. There's no control, he just lets his emotions go.
Come on!
Detroit! Entertainment is dangerous, intertwined with gangsters. They the land of the killers. A sinner's mind is a sanctum, holy or unholy. Only have one holy, only this gone lonely. Cause nobody one only. Yet everybody just feels like they can relate. I guess words are a motherfucker. They can be great, they can be great. But even worse, they can dictate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make. Like they worship us, plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? Who's standing on corners and porches just rapping? To have a fortune, no more gives an ass. But in these critics crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you. Attorneys all wanna turn it to get their hands on every dime you make. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad, so they can try to make you out to look like a loser. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me swiftly, just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all the kids keep listening to me religiously, so I'm signing CDs while police make opinion. The public judge is caught up, but his grudges against me. If I'm such a fucking menace, this shit doesn't make sense, B. It's all political, and my music is literal, and I'm a criminal. How the fuck can I raise a little girl? I couldn't be victim. You're full of shit too, Guerrero. That was a bitch that hit you.
Fucking hip-hop shop on 7 Mile in Greenfield.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. I never thought this motherfucker would amount to this. This is a lot of motherfucking people in here today. Hey yo, Detroit. I would like to take this time out right now to introduce somebody who's very important to me. He's the man behind the ones and twos, the man making the sound possible for you tonight. It's my new motherfucking DJ. His name is Green Lantern. Make Green Lantern feel at home, yo!
Green Lantern! New York's finest, yo!
What's up, Green?
What up? What's good?
Hey, yo, Lantern. Why don't you tell Detroit what my motherfucking name is?
What the fuck?
Look at me. I'm flying.
What the fuck?
You can't catch me. I'm Space Boy.
Look at this motherfucker.
Catch me if you can, you evil, evil, nasty, mean, mean man. You, my friend, are a misogynist.
Bring my shit out, dog.
You can't catch me. I'm like a little kitten. Look at me.
Shoot this motherfucker down, man. Son of a bitch.
You can get stoned by Obi.
Obi Trice.
Detroit. You know what that means.
A little bit of me, this is some hard, cause I'm back, cause I jumped off my heart.
shocker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not
cooperating.
When I'm rocking the table while he's
operating.
You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a child to change me, but your husband's heart problem's
complicated.
So the FCC won't let me be, or let me